Carlos? It's Jill. Do you read me?
Loud and clear. You all right?
Yeah. Bastard's dead.
Good. Fuck him. What were you thinking? Turning yourself into bait. You could have been killed.
Don't start. I did what I had to.
Right to you?
It's okay. Trust me.
This is insane.
Thank you.
Carlos, I know we didn't get off to a great start, but thanks for the save.
Hey, you saved my ass first. You're a hell of a lot braver than me.
Well, what matters is that we can get everyone out of the city now.
Yeah. Hey, you'll be safe.
What about you?
Not from the sound of it. I won't be catching the train.
Why not?
Oh, there'll be new orders. If it means I can help save the city, it's fine by me.
Keep your head screwed on, Romeo. This is the police station.
You sure? It looks like a cemetery to me. Fuck yourself! These stars. That could be useful.
It's open!
Where'd that cop go?
Don't know, don't care. We got a job to do. Our intel's still worth a damn than Bard's in the Star's office. Let's find him and take him into custody.
Custody? I thought this was a rescue.
Carlos, take a look at this. I've located the Star's office. Remember, Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain. Right. Good to know.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the station.
Call you if I find anything. Hey! Be careful.
Yeah. You too, man. What the hell was that thing? Couldn't have been a zombie. We go. T, you copy? There's something real nasty in here. Shooting cops.
Carlos, the Star's office is up ahead.
Copy that.
mine now.
I've hit a dead end with the terminal here. Gotta head your way.
Copy that. It sucks to be popular. One at a time, take a number. This asshole.
This will take some time. Look around, see if you can find anything useful.
Am I the only one who made it? No. No. Carlos? Come in. Carlos? Damn it. I guess I'm out of range. Still alive. I can't stay here. You're gonna crap out on me now? God damn it.
I'm gonna be okay. I promise.
Tyrell, where's Bard now?
Gotta be the lab in the back. Stay frosty, I'm on my way.
Copy. I'll go on ahead. I don't got time for this!
Welcome to the office of Dr. Nathaniel Bard. Please state your business clearly into the intercom.
Jesus Christ!
All I wanted to know was what the documents were doing in your office in the first place.
Who do you think you're talking to? I'm goddamn Nathaniel Bard. I'm the best biologist you'll ever meet, you bedpan-changing waste of a...
Bard.
Tyrell, Bard's dead. He's been shot.
Shit, and the vaccine?
I'm looking.
Well, look harder. There's gotta be a computer, right?
Is it here? Better grab some gear. Sounds like the... Okay. Now the fun shit begins. Not even close.
Storage facility is underground, beneath this hospital.
I've lost contact with Carlos.
I must admit, I respect your tenacity, but I'm afraid our games end here.
You think this is over?
Thank you.
This way. We'll find the vaccine up ahead.
Sure you don't need to stop?
Stop and do what? I got your back.
All right, let's get this done. This must be what powers it. These are combined with antigens to increase immune system response. An antigen sample. I'll definitely need this for the vaccine.
begin vaccine synthesis, place the materials in the chamber.
Is that you?
Nikolai, where did you go? I have to get that vaccine back.
Fucking hits!